On June 1, 1940, four ships Cook Third Class Stonking was declared a casualty of World War II. He served with honor in the United States Navy. He is remembered by the people of Pennsylvania. May his positive example inspire us, working together towards peace, mutual respect, and equality for all. Name. Robert Ray Stonking, World War II. Robert Ray Stonking is buried or memorialized at Tablets of the Missing, Honolulu Memorial, Hawaii. This is an American Battle Monuments Commission location.